And now, it's time to level up your cooking skills with Hudson's Kitchen Tricks.
Throughout this journey, the thing that really stood out the most are some really incredible techniques. And one of them that I learned from the legend himself, Chef Martin Yan, has kind of stuck with me for a long time now. He calls it the chrysanthemum fish. I call it the pinecone fish because that's kind of what it looks like. But the actual process is very simple. All you do is you're gonna cut kind of like cross hatches diagonally, kind of at a 45 degree angle into the fish, going up and then going the other direction down. So this is what it's supposed to look like. You know, kind of pinecone-y, I guess chrysanthemum-y. And so this is gonna like kind of allow the salt, pepper, and cornstarch to kind of get into those little grooves. When you're doing the cornstarch, you have to make sure you get into every single kind of nook and cranny. What it does is it gets a nice little crunch to it, gives a nice texture, and it allows it to fry a lot better. So what you're really looking for is nice golden brown consistency. Here we have it right here. I would say it's done about now. I'm kind of just doing it by eye. There you go. And that is Chef Martin Yan's secret to getting a chrysanthemum flower, or Hudson's pinecone.